conquered by the Arameans, and sometimes it was like more to the Aramean kingdom, sometimes to the kingdom of Israel. As we saw, there is a lot of water here, which is obviously a good, good reason to settle here. The springs here are, as you see in winter and also in summer, they are flowing, and they actually form the water source of the Jordan. So from that perspective, this is a very easy point to build your settlement. That's it for about the environment. Now the excavation. The site was excavated mainly by Professor Piran from Hebrew University, Union College. Excavated here for about 30 years, from 1966 to 1999. Continued the excavations in